Yeah, my homework's due at 2:02 p.m. I'm making ham, eggs, and sausage and cheese. Yeah, man, I like peas. Oh, yo, I can't right now. Hey, yo, what up, universe? Splatoon universe. It is Legendary here, bringing you another Splatoon gameplay. Today, I'm gonna be busting out two videos. Today's the first video. Hold up. I see something in the corner. I also hear that the Splatfest got delayed, so it ain't over here no more. But it's all good. Nintendo doing its work, you know, trying to become perfect for its people. But we got a new stage on Ranked Battle and Turf War. So before we go inside and go see what it is, what it do, we're gonna go change our set. And I feel like, hold up, what's this? I feel like attacking people. And so I'm gonna put on my strong set. My, you know, my Assassin's Creed set. Where my Assassin's Creed at though? You know what? Actually, bump that. I'm gonna be someone. I'm gonna wear all. Wait, that's not even green. That's orange. Bump it again. I'm gonna just wear all yellow. And be a big balloon. A big blimp balloon. Damn, I look fresh. Damn. Hold up, I gotta choose my gun though. I forgot to choose my gun. I've been on this game for a little bit, you know. Homeboys, he's working again. Ooh, it's game over. Look at me. Okay, so I haven't been on this game for a little bit, you know. Homeboy got a new job, so I'm still saving lives in the hospital, sort of, kind of. But I'm working for the business, not the actual hospital. I ain't in the hospital no more. I'm at the actual business. So we gonna test out that stuff. And the people who won the Squid Amiibo, you're going to get it soon. I know you've been waiting on it. Don't worry. The Postal Service in Jersey has been effing up real quick, but you're going to get it. So it seems we got a new stage called Blue Port Fin. Like, I don't know what it is, but we're going to go check it out. It's called Bluefin Depot. Like Home Depot. For all my people who got the Home Depots in their states. And not the Lowe's's. We're talking about the Home Depots. But right now, we're going to do Port Mackerel. Or Port McCurl. Port McCurl. We got hella rollers. Okay. It's all good, because I got my hero gun. And you know how that goes. You know how that goes. I didn't have my hero gun set on, because... Oh, you know what? The ink kind of matched me. Look! The ink matched me. I'm about to be so stealthy in this big... Yo, they don't want it. And I got my Vegeta attack on deck. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, let's do this. Let's do some work. Who wants some? Even though I haven't played this game in like a week. Where they at though? Get out of here, boy! Oh, I got low ink. I got low ink. Watch this. Where you going? Oh snap! How'd he do that? You know, the 0.5 Gal Deco, it's so strong. It's so strong. It like takes like two bullets to kick you in the nuts with some ink and make you ink. I don't know what I'm saying. Alright, let's go back. It seems though we got this place on lock. Oh, we got an ink brush over there. He's taking out everybody. No. No, my peoples! No, my peoples! Where you at? Stop it! It's green tea. Oh my god! Oh, coming up from the side. You can't hide. I'm getting attacked. We don't want none of this. Have they breached us? They haven't breached us yet, so we gotta hold down this area. We gotta hold down this area. What are you doing? Oh my god, a seeker. Oh my god. I'm running away. Okay. Ooh! I damaged you first with the bomb, and then I attacked you. I'm going ham right now. Should I advance? You don't want none of this. Where you at? Oh, God. All right, I'm backing up. I'm backing up. I can't attack all of them at once. I need some help. I need to... Oh, my God. It's a sprinkler there. I didn't notice that. Yo, these Japanese people have, like, the best aim. Homeboy got me from, like, Kansas, and I'm in, like, Lithuania. Alright, I think we got the... Oh, snap. They're kind of breaching, though. Oh, I had to get you, though. I had to get you on that one. Ooh, no, they couldn't have done that. We have that one. I think we have that one. Yeah, of course we have that one. It's green all day. It's green all day. Look at me. I match everything. See, that's how you know I'm fresh. That's how you know I'm fresh. I match the score. I match my ink. I match my gun. I match my shoe. I match my hair. My hair. I don't know if you guys are that fresh. Like, they should have a legendary is fresh day on Splatoon. Bump a splat fest. Let's have a legend is fresh fest. Hopefully the next stage is Bluefin Depot. I actually want to play that one. So anyways, little update in my life. I have got a new job, you know what I'm saying? Pays much higher than the hospital. And, you know, I haven't gotten my check yet because I just started like last week. So, you know, homeboy's been a little bit busy. I'm full-time, you know, 8 hours a day, 5 days a week, 40 hours a week. You know what I'm saying? That's like, that's a lot of money, but I gotta support the fams. I gotta support myself somehow. But I still gotta support y'all, you know what I'm saying? I don't forget you guys. I know you guys are on, you know, most of you guys are actually on my Twitter telling me all these updates. Then I'm at work and I'm like, oh, somebody tweeted at me. I wonder who it is. And then like the people be like, oh my God, legend, there's a new gun in Splatoon. Or there's a new stage in Splatoon. Or legend, when's your Metro Prime thing coming back? Ooh, let me give you guys a quick update. The new Metro Prime video, part something in Metro Prime 2 coming out tomorrow. Tomorrow. I'll love you tomorrow. It's only a day away. I'm just kidding. I was never in the drama club. I actually hate people who sing like that. I'm just kidding. I love y'all. Oh, it's important macro again. Got like 3 Japanese people on the other team. All right, let's bump this player. I'm kind of matching my thing again, you know. They said that Legend's matching his green ink, so let me just keep him as green. But this time I'm going to play like hyper offensive and go into their spawn and just wreak havoc. Oh man, I'm running out of ink. This is not my ink set. It's not my hero set. I don't run out of ink in my hero set. But I wanted to switch it up a little bit. You know what I'm saying? I gotta get fresh. I gotta get fresh for y'all. Damn, people are already going up into their spawns and stuff. Oh, we got a roller over here. Nah, bruh. I don't know if he saw me or not, or if he just chose to ignore me, but... Oh my goodness! He was waiting. You can already tell that he was waiting. Alright, so let me super jump to my crew over here. You know, my gang. My ink gang. I didn't even see him hiding over there. Oh, they got inks? Okay, they got... That means I gotta play. Oh, y'all saw that! Y'all saw that Matrix jump? It was like a... They don't want it. Oh, he's right behind me though. Oh, you're gone. I'm gonna take care of you. I'm gonna take care of you real quick. Where are you going, though? What? Oh my God, we gotta get to their spawn. And I'm gonna jump to Numa 21 because Numa 21 is the furthest in here. And I'm gonna just jump to. Oh no! I got you, Numa. I got you. If we can just hold down this area, we can probably win it for our team. And I got my Vegeta attack too. You guys know how that goes. Alright, somebody's coming. Somebody's coming! This is my defensive wall! Nobody can get past that! Oh my God! Do I have Ninja Squid on me? No, I don't have Ninja Squid on me. so they can see where I'm going. But nobody's in their spawn. Nobody's in their spawn. That means I can do this. Oh my god, somebody's in their spawn. I don't think they saw me. Yeah, I don't think they saw me. I think I'm straight. Oh my god, they see me. Oh my god. My dodging skills are on fleek. What's good, bruh? Look, I'm gonna keep them at bay. Because what they're gonna do, they're gonna waste time trying to find me. I'm just gonna be covering their ink as they do. And I got my Vegeta attack. No! I couldn't do it for the squad. I tried. You guys know I tried. I tried. But my entire team was like, it was at spawn. What could I do? Oh, well. You know, like, sometimes it happens like that. Even though, you know, I look fresh and everything. Man, I got higher than some of the people who won. I'm not even that mad. Let's go see the next... Breaking news. Wait. It's changing? Uh-oh. I don't think we'll be able to actually see the stage now. Let's see what it is. Black Belly Skate Park. Oh, we still got Bluefin Depot. Okay, and Kelp Dome, the hugest stage on Earth. Alright. They try to trip me up. But I feel like this is a new stage, so they want everybody to play on it. So let's just go rush back into the lobby. I'm a squid now. I'm seizuring. Alright, so we're back in rank battle. I mean, regular battle, turf war, you know what I'm saying? We're doing pretty good. You guys can probably tell what time I'm actually playing this on a Saturday. Damn, we got... Everybody has an L in their name. Lou, Legend, Lois. Those Japanese people probably start with L. Like Lee. Okay, we have Blackberries. Black. Biggity, black. Okay. We gonna do this. This is my stuff. Alright. So who we got on our team? Because I can't be using the legend gun without winning. You know what I'm saying? This is the hero gun replica. And then part 3 of the Ink Boy Challenge is coming out tonight. Or later today. And so I'm going to get the hero roller replica. And I'm gonna just wreak havoc with the hero, okay, there you go. I got Louvre. Love is this? Is that his name? Lover? Is it Valentine's Day? Oh, I'm gonna hide right here. Where you gonna go? Oh, snap, he knows where I am. But you don't know where I am, boy. Hugo 1672. Were you born in 1672? That's a problem. Why are you still alive? No, he sees me. They double teamed me. I should have known. I should have had my Vegeta attack on deck. If I had my Vegeta attack, they would have never gotten me. Like, no one can really survive the Vegeta attack once it's happening. You just gotta let it happen. Oh my god! Oh, let me get through. No! Yeah, boy. That's what you call evasive skills. Watch this. I'm gonna go up here. Damn, they got everything over here. Okay, my Vegeta attack. Where are they? Where are they at? Yeah, they ran away. They don't want it. Oh, an ink strike. Okay, boy. Oh, I'm gonna swim in it. And go incognito. Where are you going? Oh my goodness. I'm pretty sure he saw me coming. Oh god, get another ink strike. Why is there so much ink on my field? Get this ink out my face, pause. Oh my god, okay, okay. Oh, he got a bubbler hot in the wall. Attack! That's how you do it. That's how you do it, guys. All right, I got my Vegeta attack on deck again. Oh, I see one merchant right here. No, you can't hit me. No! No! Yes, I got him. I think I won this. I think we won this. Oh my god, they are in our... Wow. Maybe we didn't win this. I mean, we have... No, I don't think we won this. They have everything. Oh, we won this! Wow, I didn't think so, because their ink was everywhere in our spawn and their spawn. But we have most in the middle. That's what's up. Hey, 1194. Hey. Alright, so let's... Ooh, and I leveled up. We got our olive ski jacket. What do we got? Ooh, we got our ink saber, so we can shoot more with our main weapon. Which is good, because, you know, I'm on my hero mode right now, and I need more ink. We got even the gameplay. But where's Adam at? You guys already know how that goes. Can I get Bluefin Depot, please? It's all good. I'm gonna make this a long gameplay because I know you guys haven't seen that with Splatoon content on my channel. So I hope you guys enjoy every minute of this video. And I'm gonna make it really entertaining because homeboy ain't even gonna be helping his teammates today. He's just gonna go in on the other side of the squad. Oh my god. That kind of rhymed. Other side of the squad. Oh my god. Alright, who wants the Vegeta attack? It seems though you do. Yeah, Eve. That's what you get for effing up Adam. Run! They're shooting me from the top. Okay, 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 okay. Get up here, boy. Oh my god. They're behind me. Who was it? Was it Eve? It was Eve! She's trying to take out every god on Earth, just like she did Adam in the Bible. I'm not gonna let her do it. Eve, you ruined the chances for every man. I'm not gonna let you do it again. Where you at? Who did it? Who did it? I heard an ink strike. Oh, there you go. There it is. Okay. Oh, I got ink resistance, so I can walk on their ink more clearly, or more formidably. Oh, they're all right here. They're all right here. That's one. Let me see if we can get the other two. Oh my god, I'm gonna do it. Oh wait, oh that's two. Where did the other one go? Oh my goodness. Vegeta attack. Yeah, keep them at bay. They can't get past that. Oh my god. No! Ah, no, I was cornered. Oh, the person who goes into their the person who gets to the enemy spawn will win this match. The person who gets to the enemy spawn will win this match. So, we're already over here. So, if we can just hold it down for the team. Oh my god. Who was that? It was probably Eve in Japanese. The entire team's name is Eve. Okay. We gotta get to the enemy spawn. Where you going? Where you going? If we can get to the enemy spawn, we'll be alright. Oh. Drunk. I'ma just keep on spraying and, oh my god. And just keep on going. I'ma try to do as much damage as I can. Oh no, that's all I could do. That's all I could do. I think they have it. Oh, they have it. They have it. Oh. Maybe I still won though, because probably I got like the highest points in the match. No, I didn't. I didn't get the highest points in the match. I would have. No, I wouldn't have. I got higher than somebody. I got higher than Eve. Take that, Eve. Yeah. Okay. So we're going to go see if the next stage is Bluefin Port Belly, Bluefin Depot Skate Park, Mackerel Port Black Belly, Bluefish Kelp Dome, Squidward Bikini Bottom. Come on, Bluefin Depot. Please. Oh my god. This is ridiculous. I don't think they want us to play on Bluefin Depot. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Where's my team at, though? Okay, they'll go the other way. So I'll take this area team. It's all good. You know, because we're all soldiers. We're all ink soldiers. But I don't match. Maybe that's why I'm losing, because I don't match my ink anymore. So I can't really hide in it. Jeez, they already got the middle part. Okay. Let's get up here. I got my Vegeta attack on deck. Oh my Jesus. They are running a train on our field. Like they are choo-choo. They are choo-choo on our field. Okay, you got an ink strike. Okay, no, that was a killer whale, not an ink strike. I'm so used to having ink strikes. But my Vegeta attack though. Where is it? Where is he at? Oh, he's right here. He's right here. Oh, both of them. No! Okay, I got one. I gotta get the other one. Goodbye, Nick. Okay, he ran away. Like a little punk. Like a little octopunk. Inkling punk. Alright, let's do some damage on their side. Because now that I got my... Okay, let's hide up here because I know he's coming. Yeah, see that coming, boy. Ugh. And now that I'm higher than most of them, you know what I'm saying? Because I get higher than most. Not in the drugs kind of way, because like my confidence level is like really high. No, I'm going to save you. Oh, I got double. I tried to save you with my Vegeta attack. I'm sorry. They're still coming. Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh. If I only had, like, maybe two more. And that's Eve with her striped, stupid shirt. Come on, team. We can do this. It's kind of even right now. But so, oh, look. They're trying to make it. They're trying to make it through. They're trying to make it through. Ugh. Protect the base, guys. Protect the base. Protect the base. Okay, I got it. Oh my god. No! That's another one. Ugh, I'm going ham. Vegeta attack. Ugh. Oh my god. No. Yeah. Oh no. That was their ink strike, I think. I think we won that, though. I think we got that. Oh, man, this game is serious. This game is too serious for my life. Yeah, boy, 64 to 28. That's how we do it. That's how we do it in Black Perry Skate Park. Hey, 1251, 8-3. Level 20, repping it. We might actually get all of it. Because this stupid thing don't want to pick the new stage. And I want to freaking play in it. Oh, my God. Alright, guys. Let's all lift our hands to give energy to the Spirit Bomb. And hope that we can blast it with Bluefin Depot. Come on, Bluefin Depot. Bluefin Depot. Bluefin Depot. What the hell? It's all good. Maybe the next stage. This game kind of fun though. I think the Splatoon gods want me to like, you know, get my skill up just in case. Because, you know, I haven't been on this game for a little bit. So like, yo, Legend, we're going to give you like stages that's not the ones you want, because we want you to practice for it just in case it does happen to happen. We want you to be ready for it. And I'm like, okay, you know, I feel you, I feel you. Thank you, though. That's very nice. That's very kind. It's very appreciative. Appreciatory. Oh, it's an ink strike. Oh my god. Let me take him out. 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 Cool. You too. Oh, I thought he got me too. Let me hide behind this nickel right here. Where you going? Where you going? No! I got double teamed by Mooser. They both got Geldecos. Geldecos. It's all good. It's all good. I'm a ambush both of them. Cause this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna swim up here. Look! They're going to our spawn! Psych! This man has already made it into our spawn. Where is he? Where is this man? He's right there. Okay, he's good. Thank you, teammate. We can't let them get into our spawn. Because if we do, then things are going to go on. Get out of here, boy. You too, cuz. Oh, no. I'm good. Okay, I got her. I'm doing work right now. And we got ink strikes. Where are you going to go? Vegeta attack. Yeah, boy. Get out of here. Get out. Okay. Oh, my God. Okay, keep on going. This game is... Jeez, they're making a four... Okay. Oh, I know what to do. I know what to do. Let me take out this man right here. Oh, my... Okay, let me not take out this man. Let me go around them and then above them, right? That way I have more of an upfront. Okay, where are they at? Aha! Get out of here. Hey, you too. Oh, he got a shield. Okay, you know, that's a tactic. You know, make sure... Because people with shields just want to... You know, they just want to, you know, keep on going. They don't know what's behind them. So I'm going to take him out from behind. Pause. I'm gonna blow his back out from behind. Pause. Okay. Can you stop moving? Run away. Okay. Keep on going. We're doing good. We're doing good. We're doing well. Excuse me, English teachers. Oh, get out of here, Mooser. It's a hero legend up in the field. I'm taking her out, too. I'm taking you guys out to lunch. Oh, boy. Did I impress you enough, Splatoon gods, to be playing Bluefin Depot next stage? Because that's what I really want. Ooh, I got 1-2-2. 1-2-2-2. Looking at me, looking at you. I don't know what to do. I got green on my shoes. Ooh, boy, what you gonna do? I like to eat fondue. Yeah, my homework's due at 2:02 p.m. I'm making ham, eggs, and sausage and cheese. Yeah, man, I like peas. Oh! Yo, I can't right now. I can't. Alright guys, let's see if the next stage is going to be Bluefin Depot. Come on, you know you want to do it. Yeah, we got Bluefin Depot! Oh, this is a single player stage. Yeah, I knew it. I knew they're going to put all the single player stages in the multiplayer. Alright y'all, let's do this. Okay. So, this stage is different. It seems though, this is the stage in the single player where you gotta versus all those Octo Ninja women. You know, they screw you up. If you ain't on your game in the Octo Village, like you're gonna get screwed up. I don't necessarily know how to play this stage because it's the first time I'm playing it, but I do remember it from single player. So what I'm just gonna do is, I can't go over there, can I? Can I jump there? Let's see if I can do this. Never mind. You know, that was a really bad mistake on my part. But I mean, like, you know, you got to try out different things. You got to know what you're doing. I didn't know what I was doing. So let me go this way. Because it seems, though, they're trying to make an advance. Oh, my God! I didn't know that! See, this is what I mean by, like, the Splatoon gods wanted me to be ready for this new stage. But I'm not ready for it. Because I died, like, 6 times already. Oh, my God! Get out of the way! Okay. Oh, my God. I thought I was going to fall to the floor. Yeah, double team! Double team! Double team! Oh, no! Jeez, there's so much people here. I don't have my Vegeta attack to help me out. Okay, okay. Can you go up here, though? Okay, we can go up here. Ugh! Get out of here, Ethan. All right, so where are they coming from? We got over here, so let me just hide in the walls in case. Come down, boy. Come down. Come down, boy. Okay, you don't want to come down. If you don't want to come down... Oh! I almost had it. This is a real stage. This stage is real. So let me jump to my boy Oliver. My boy Oliver doing work over here. Oh my God, I stepped in the ink. How can we do this? How can we get up there? How can we get up there? Oh my God! We gotta get up there somehow, but I don't know how. Oh wait, there's somebody over here. No, he's making work. I got Aaron. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this real quick. Guys, I think we got this. I think we got this. Wait, there's a way to get up here. Yes, but you're very vulnerable because you can't shoot anything. But I got my Vegeta attack. Oh my God, they ambushed me. But I think we got this. I honestly think we got this. Look at that field. Yes. We have won Bluefin Pork Belly Steakhouse. McDonald's. I don't know. Yes, 61-30. Good job, team. You know, we came a long way not ever playing this stage, but we did it. We did it. We did it. Hey, Lohisimos, we did it. We jump over the inklings and down the tube. Yeah, we did it. We did it. We did it. Oh, where we killed everybody on the stage because I was in a good mood. Yeah, we did it. We did it. We did it. We did it. Damn, my inkling looking kinda fresh. I mean, damn, he really looking fresh to death. We did it. We did it. We did it. Do, 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 do. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. I know it's hella long, but I mean, like, damn, give me some breaks. I'll see you guys in part 3 in the Inkling Boy Squid Challenges, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Enjoy your Saturday. Tomorrow is the Metro Prime video, and I'm gonna see y'all soon. Okay, bye. It's legendary. Opting out. The ink was everywhere in our spawn and their spawn. But we have most in the middle. That's what's up. Hey, 1194. Hey. Alright, so let's... Ooh, and I leveled up. We got our olive ski jacket. What do we got? Ooh, we got our ink saber. So we can shoot more with our main weapon. Which is good because, you know, I'm on my hero mode right now and I need more ink. We got even the gameplay. But where's Adam at? You guys already know how that goes. Can I get Bluefin Depot, please? It's all good. I'm going to make this a long gameplay because I know you guys haven't seen that with Splatoon content on my channel. So I hope you guys enjoy every minute of this video. I'm going to make it really entertaining because homeboy ain't even going to be helping his teammates today. He's just going to go in on the other side of the squad. Oh my God. That kind of rhymed. Other side of the squad. Oh my God. Alright, who wants the Vegeta attack? It seems though you do. Yeah, Eve. That's what you get for effing up Adam. Run! They're shooting me from the top. Okay, 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 okay. Get up here, boy. Oh my God. They're behind me. Who was it? Was it Eve? It was Eve! She's trying to take out every god on earth, just like she did Adam in the Bible. I'm not gonna let her do it. Eve, you ruined the chances for every man. I'm not gonna let you do it again. Where you at? Who did it? Who did it? I heard an ink strike. Oh, there you go. There it is. Okay. Oh, I got ink resistance, so I can walk under ink more clearly. Or more formidably. Oh, they're right. Oh, they're all right here. They're all right here. That's one. Let me see if we can get the other two. Oh my god, I'm gonna do it. Oh, wait. Oh, that's two. Where did the other one go? Oh my goodness. Vegeta attack. Yeah, keep them at bay. They can't get past that. Oh my god. No. Oh no, I was cornered. Oh, the person who gets to the enemy spawn will win this match. The person who gets to the enemy spawn will win this match. So, we're already over here. So we can just hold it down for the team. Oh my god. Who was that? It was probably Eve in Japanese. The entire team's name is Eve. Okay. We gotta get to the enemy spawn. Where are you going? If we can get to the enemy spawn, we'll be alright. Oh. Drunk. I'ma just keep on spraying and... Oh my god. And just keep on going. I'm going to try to do as much damage as I can. Oh no! That's all I could do. I think they have it. Oh, they have it. They have it. Oh. Maybe I still won though, because probably I got like the highest points in the match. No, I didn't. I didn't get the highest points in the match. I wouldn't have. I got higher than somebody. I got higher than Eve. Take that, Eve. Yeah. Okay. So we're going to go see if the next stage is Bluefin Port Belly. Bluefin Depot Skate Park. Mackerel Port Black Belly Bluefish Kelp Dome Squidward Bikini Bottom. Come on, Bluefin Depot. Please. Oh my god! This is ridiculous! I don't think they want us to play on Bluefin Depot. Alright, let's go. Let's do this! Where my team at though? Okay, they would go the other way. So I'll take this area team, it's all good. You know, cause we're all soldiers, we're all ink soldiers. But I don't match. Maybe that's why I'm losing, because I don't match my ink anymore, so I can't really hide in it. Jeez, they already got the middle part. Okay. Let's get up here. I got my Vegeta attack on deck. Oh my Jesus. Yeah, my homework's due at 2:02 p.m. I'm making ham, eggs, and sausage and cheese. Yeah, man, I like peas. Oh. Yo, I can't right now. Hey, yo, what up, universe? Splatoon universe. It is Legendary here, bringing you another Splatoon gameplay. Today, I'm going to be busting out two videos. Today is the first video. Hold up. I see something in the corner. I also hear that the Splatfest got delayed. So, it ain't over here no more, but it's all good. Nintendo doing its work, you know, trying to become perfect for its people. But we got a new stage on Ranked Battle and Turf War. So, before we go inside and go see what it is, what it do, we're going to go change our set. And I feel like, hold up, what's this? I feel like attacking people. And so, I'm going to put on my strong set. My Assassin's Creed set. Where my Assassin's Creed at though? You know what? Actually, bump that. I'm going to be someone. I'm going to wear all. Wait, that's not even green. That's orange. Bump it again. I'm going to just wear all yellow and be a big balloon. A big blimp balloon. Damn, I look fresh. Damn. Hold on, I got to choose my gun, though. I forgot to choose my gun. I've been on this game for a little bit. You know, homeboys, he's working again. Ooh, it's game over. Look at me. Okay, so I haven't been on this game for a little bit. You know, homeboy got a new job. So I'm still saving lives in the hospital, sort of, kind of. But I'm working for the business, not the actual hospital. I ain't in the hospital no more. I'm at the actual business. So we're going to test out that stuff. And the people who won the Squid Amiibo, you're going to get it soon. I know you've been waiting on it. Don't worry. The Postal Service in Jersey has been effing up real quick, but you're going to get it. So it seems we got a new stage called Blueportfin. Like, I don't know what it is, but we're going to go check it out. It's called Bluefin Depot. Like Home Depot. For all my people who got the Home Depots in their states. And not the Lowe's's. We're talking about the Home Depots. But right now, we're going to do Port Mackerel. Or Port McCurl. Port McCurl. We got hella rollers. Okay. It's all good, because I got my hero gun. And you know how that goes. You know how that goes. I didn't have my hero gun set on, because... Oh, you know what? The ink kind of matched me. Look! The ink matched me! I'm about to be so stealthy in this big... Yo, they don't want it. And I got my Vegeta attack on deck. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, let's do this. Let's do some work. Who wants some? Even though I haven't played this game in like a week. Where they at though? Get out of here, boy! Oh, I got low ink. I got low ink. Watch this. Where you going? Oh snap! How did he do that? You know, the 0.5 Gal Deco, it's so strong. It's so strong. It like takes like two bullets to kick you in the nuts with some ink and make you ink. I don't know what I'm saying. Alright, let's go back. It seems though we got this place on lock. Oh, we got an ink brush over there. He's taking care of everybody. No. No, my peoples! No, my peoples! Where you at? Stop it! It's green tea. Oh my god! Oh, coming up from the side. You can't hide. I'm getting attacked. We don't want none of this. Have they breached us? They haven't breached us yet, so we gotta hold down this area. We gotta hold down this area. What are you doing? Oh my god, a seeker. Oh my god. I'm running away. Okay. Ooh! I damaged you first with the bomb, and then I attacked you. I'm going ham right now. Should I advance? You don't want any of this. Where you at? Oh, God. Alright, I'm backing up. I'm backing up. I can't attack all of them at once. I need some help. I need some... Oh, my God. It's a sprinkler there. I didn't notice that. These Japanese... They are running a train on our field. Like, they are choo-choo. They are choo-choo on our field. Okay, you got an ink strike. Okay, no, that was a killer whale, not an ink strike. I'm so used to having ink strikes. But my Vegeta attack, though. Where is it? Where is he at? Oh, he's right here. He's right here. Oh, both of them. No. Okay, I got one. I got to get the other one. Goodbye, Nick. Okay, he ran away. Like a little punk. Like a little octopunk. Inkling punk. Alright, let's do some damage on their side. Because now that I got my... Okay, let's hide up here because I know he's coming. Yeah, yeah, see that coming, boy. Ugh. And now that I'm higher than most of them, you know what I'm saying? Because I get higher than most. Not in the drugs kind of way, because like my confidence level is like really high. No, I'm going to save you. Oh, I got double. I tried to save you with my Vegeta attack. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. They're still coming. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. If I only had like maybe two more. And that's Eve with her striped stupid shirt. Come on team, we can do this. It's kind of even right now. But oh look, they're trying to make it through. Ugh. Protect the base. Okay, I got it. Oh my god. No. That's another one. Ugh, I'm going ham. Vegeta attack. Oh my god. No. Yeah. Oh no. That was their ink strike, I think. I think we won that though. I think we got that. Oh man, this game is serious. This game is too serious for my life. Yeah, boy, 64 to 28. That's how we do it. That's how we do it in Black Perry Skate Park. Hey, 1251, 8-3. Level 20 repping it. We might actually get all of it. Because this stupid thing don't want to pick the new stage. And I want to freaking play in it. Oh, my God. Alright, guys. Let's all lift our hands to give energy to the Spirit Bomb. And hope that we can blast it with Bluefin Depot. Come on, Bluefin Depot. Bluefin Depot. Bluefin Depot. What the hell? It's all good. Maybe the next stage. This game kind of fun though. I think the Splatoon gods want me to like, you know, get my skill up just in case. Because, you know, I haven't been on this game for a little bit. So like, yo, Legend, we're going to give you like stages that's not the ones you want. Because we want you to practice for it just in case it does happen to happen. We want you to be ready for it. And I'm like, okay, you know, I feel you. Thank you, though. That's very nice. That's very kind. It's very appreciative. Appreciatory. Oh, it's an ink strike. Oh, my God. Let me take him out. Cool. You, too. Oh, I thought he got me, too. Let me hide behind this nickel right here. Where you going? No! I got double teamed by Mooser. They both got Gildacos. Gildecos. It's all good. I'm a ambush both of them. Because this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to swim up here. Look! They're going to our spawn! Psych! This man has already made it into our spawn. Where is he? Where is this man? He's right there. Okay, he's good. Thank you, teammate. We can't let them get into our spawn. Because if we do, then things are going to go on. Get out of here, boy. You too, cuz. Oh, no. I'm good. Okay, I got her. I'm doing work right now. And we got ink strikes. Where are you going to go? Vegeta attack. Yeah, boy. Many people have like the best aim. Homeboy got me from like Kansas and I'm in like Lithuania. Alright, I think we got the... Oh, snap. They're kind of breaching though. Oh, I had to get you though. I had to get you on that one. Ooh, no. They couldn't have done that. We had that one. I think we had that one. Yeah, of course we have that one. It's green all day. It's green all day. Look at me. I match everything. See, that's how you know I'm fresh. That's how you know I'm fresh. I match the score. I match my ink. I match my gun. I match my shoe. I match my hair. My hair. I don't know if you guys are that fresh. Like, they should have a legendary is fresh day on Splatoon. Bump a Splatfest. Let's have a legend is fresh fest. Hopefully the next stage is Bluefin Depot. I actually want to play that one. So anyways, little update in my life. I have got a new job, you know what I'm saying? Pays much higher than the hospital. And, you know, I haven't gotten my check yet because I just started like last week. So, you know, homeboy's been a little bit busy. I'm full-time, you know, 8 hours a day, 5 days a week, 40 hours a week. You know what I'm saying? That's a lot of money, but I gotta support the fams. I gotta support myself somehow. But I still gotta support y'all, you know what I'm saying? I don't forget you guys. I know you guys are on, you know, most of you guys are actually on my Twitter telling me all these updates. You know, I'm at work and I'm like, oh, somebody tweeted at me. I wonder who it is. And then, like, the people be like, oh my God, Legend, there's a new gun in Splatoon. Or there's a new stage in Splatoon. Or, Legend, when's your Metro Prime thing coming back? Ooh, let me give you guys a quick update. The new Metro Prime video, part something in Metro Prime 2 coming out tomorrow. I'll love you tomorrow. It's only a day away. I'm just kidding. I was never in the drama club. I actually hate people who sing like that. I'm just kidding. I love y'all. Oh, it's in Port Mackerel again. Got like 3 Japanese people on the other team. All right, let's bump this player. I'm kind of matching my thing again, you know. They said that Legend's matching his green ink, so let me just keep him as green. But this time I'm gonna play like hyper offensive and go into their spawn and just wreak havoc. Oh man, I'm running out of ink. This is not my ink set. It's not my hero set. I don't run out of ink in my hero set. But I wanted to switch it up a little bit. You know what I'm saying? I gotta get fresh. I gotta get fresh for y'all. Damn, people are already going up into their spawns and stuff. Oh, we got a roller over here. Nah, bruh. I don't know if he saw me or not, or if he just chose to ignore me, but... Oh my goodness! He was waiting. You can already tell that he was waiting. Alright, so let me super jump to my crew over here. You know, my gang. My ink gang. I even see him hiding over there. Oh, they got inks? Okay, they got... That means I gotta play. Oh, y'all saw that! Y'all saw that Matrix jump? It was like a... They don't want it. Oh, he's right behind me though. Oh, you're gone. I'll take care of you. I'm taking care of you real quick. Where are you going though? What? Oh my God, we gotta get to their spawn. And I'm gonna jump to Numa 21 because Numa 21 is the furthest in here. And I'm gonna just jump to, oh no. I got you, Numa. I got you. If we can just hold down this area, we can probably win it for our team. And I got my Vegeta attack, too. You guys know how that goes. Alright. Somebody's coming. Somebody's coming! This is my defensive wall! Nobody can get past that! Oh my God! Do I have Ninja Squid on me? No, I don't have Ninja Squid on me. So they can see where I'm going. But nobody's in their spawn. Nobody's in their spawn. That means I can do this. Oh my God, somebody's in their spawn. I don't think they saw me. Yeah, I don't think they saw me. I think I'm straight. Oh my God, they see me. Oh my God. My dodging skills are on fleek. What's good, bruh? Look, I'm gonna keep them at bay. Because what they're gonna do, they're gonna waste time trying to find me. I'm just gonna be covering their ink as they do. And I got my Vegeta attack. No! I couldn't do it for the squad. I tried. You guys know I tried. I tried. But my entire team was like, it was at spawn. What could I do? Oh, well. You know, like, sometimes it happens like that. Even though, you know, I look fresh and everything. Man, I got higher than some of the people who won. I'm not even that mad. I'm not even that mad. Let's go see the next... Breaking news. Wait. It's changing? Uh-oh. I don't think we'll be able to actually see the stage now. Let's see what it is. Black Belly Skate Park. Oh, we still got Bluefin Depot. Okay, and Kelp Dome, the hugest stage on Earth. Alright. They try to trip me up, but I feel like this is a new stage, so they want everybody to play on it. So let's just go rush back into the lobby. I'm a squid now. I'm seizuring. Alright, so we're back in rank battle. I mean, regular battle, turf war, you know what I'm saying? We're doing pretty good. You guys can probably tell what time I'm actually playing this on a Saturday. Damn, we got... Everybody has an L in their name. Lou, Legend, Lois. Those Japanese people probably start with L. Like Lee. Okay, we have Blackberry... Biggity, black... Okay. We gonna do this. This is my stuff. Alright. So who we got on our team? Because I can't be using the legend gun without winning. You know what I'm saying? This is the hero gun replica. And then part 3 of the Ink Boy Challenge is coming out tonight. Or later today. And so I'm going to get the hero roller replica. And I'm going to just wreak havoc with the hero. Shit! Okay, there you go. I got Louvre. Love is this? Is that his name? Lover? Is it Valentine's Day? Oh, I'm gonna hide right here. Where you gonna go? Oh, snap. He knows where I am. But you don't know where I am, boy. Hugo 1672. Were you born in 1672? That's a problem. Why are you still alive? No, he sees me. They double teamed me. I should have known. I should have had my Vegeta attack on deck. If I had my Vegeta attack, they would have never gotten me. Like, no one can really survive the Vegeta attack once it's happening. You just gotta let it happen. Oh my god! Oh, let me get through. No! Yeah, boy. That's what you call evasive skills. Watch this. I'm gonna go up here. Dang, they got everything over here. Okay, my Vegeta attack. Where are they? Where are they at? Yeah, they ran away. They don't want it. Oh, an ink strike. Okay, boy. Oh, I'm gonna swim in it. And go incognito. Where are you going? Oh my goodness! I'm pretty sure he saw me coming. Oh god, get another ink strike. Why is there so much ink on my field? Get this ink out my face, pause! Oh my god, okay. Oh, he got a bubbler hot in the wall! Attack! That's how you do it, guys. Alright, I got my Vegeta attack on deck again. Oh, I see one merchant right here. No, you can't hit me. No. Yes, I got him. I think we won this. Oh my god, they are in our... Wow. Maybe we didn't win this. I mean, we have... No, I don't think we won this. They have everything. Oh, we won this! Wow, I didn't think so, because they're...